What is Klarna? Like you, thousands of people type this question on Google. Klarna itself is a bank in Sweden, but a part of Klarna is a feature buy now pay later, like Afterpay and Zippay if you live in Australia. Klarna allows you to buy stuff online from many stores and pay them within a certain period or in installments. So how do you use this service? Klarna comes as an app for mobile devices. And when you use it for the first time, it will ask you to sign up with your email or phone number. After you have signed up, you will see an interface like this, where you can browse the featured items and online stores depending on your region. The app is available in countries including Sweden, USA, UK, Australia, and in a few others. Now, if you can't find the store, you can add it from the Add New menu. One thing to make clear is you need the account to use any of the online services, because for those services, you are just using a browser. For example, if you purchase something on Amazon, you will need to sign in with your Amazon account. There is a minimum spending limit on how much you can spend. Well, there is a maximum limit too, but I haven't gone that far yet. Anyway, here in Oz, the minimum payment is $35. So if you are thinking about just buying a phone cable, like I did the first time, then it's a big no. Moving on, after you have found a product and are ready to purchase, on the shopping cart, this is where Klarna does the real magic. It automatically detects the amount in the shopping cart and creates a ghost card which can only be used for this purchase. If for some reason it does not pick up the amount, there is an option to put the amount and create a ghost card manually. Another thing to make clear is you need a card to verify your account and the most crucial, money. I hope you have some in your account. Anyway, once that is done, you are free to purchase the item. Now for the store, it's a typical day with another sale. But Klarna used the ghost card to pay, which you have to pay within 6 weeks. Now what if you miss a payment? Well, that depends on the region. Here in Australia, if you miss a payment, the company gives you additional days, up to 7. And if you can't pay within the additional period, you will most likely be charged. I read a news article where if you don't pay on time, your rating scores decreases, which means you won't be able to purchase products. The last thing I want to talk about is returns. Now, if you return something, then you will have to notify Klarna, as they don't know until they receive the refund. If you have paid for the item, then the app will pay you back. Anyway, this was a video about Klarna and what it is. Thanks a lot for watching. Please like and share this video and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one.